Hier is nu genoeg. Modern Leica cryostats are really easy because the real time is always displayed in this display right here. And to set your time, you would just hit the plus or minus buttons, and that would just raise or lower your real time. This is the defrost time, and it's actually a 24-hour clock. So this would go off at 11:45 at night, and you can just push the arrows to adjust that time. On a Micron cryostat, it's a little more difficult to adjust the defrost time, and that's because the display is showing you the chamber temperature. But if you want to check or adjust your defrost time, you would push the defrost time button, and you can hit up or down, and that will move the defrost time. You can see this also uses a 24-hour time clock. Now, to adjust the actual time, the real time on a Micron, you would hit the defrost time and the memo button, and that pulls up your real time, which in this case is 10:17, and then you would use once again the up and down arrows to move the display to whatever you want, to whatever the correct time is. And then it goes back to temperature display when you release everything. This is an older Leica cryostat, and is a little more confusing to set the defrost in real time on than the newer ones, but it's not too difficult. So to change the times on this, you would push this button. I don't know what that's supposed to represent, but we'll call it a sideways house. Push it and hold it. First thing it takes you to is your set temperature. This is our defrost time, which is 11:45, and to change it, you would push the up and down arrows. Now it's midnight, 11:45, 12:15 in the morning. Now if you push this and hold it one more time, you'll come to the real time, which is 10:55, and the same thing, you would push this up and down, and it would allow you to change those times to whatever you want. This is also a 24-hour clock, so keep that in mind. So that's how you set the defrost on these three machines. I chose these three because they happen to be the three that I have in the shop at the moment. There are other varieties, other manufacturers out there, other models out there. That the defrost time is set differently, the real time is set differently, but like I said, this is what I had. Hopefully you'll get the idea though that your cryostat doesn't know what time it is until you tell it. It doesn't know what the defrost time is until you tell it that. And if you find your cryostat heating up randomly, it could be something as simple as that. Hopefully you enjoyed that, and if you have any questions, email me right below, call me, and thanks for watching.